guys, Hina here, and today I am back with another reaction video, and I am reacting to Harris J, Dangerous, which was posted on the Grime Daily YouTube channel, which I think everyone was very, very, very surprised to see. Now, I've just heard a little snippet from the song from Harris J's Twitter, where he posted a little bit. So far, I haven't heard anything else, so I'm a little bit, I don't know what to expect. But there is a lot of controversy around this song. I'm saying controversy because a lot of people are saying, oh my god, he's not a Muslim, Shaitan's gone into him, he's not a Muslim, and all this stuff, which kind of makes me laugh because this is a guy who went to Umrah. He went there, and I don't know why people are saying this stuff. It kind of makes me laugh, and I think it's kind of making him laugh too. You know, people have their opinions, people want to make up their stuff, but you know, as long as Harris knows that he is a good Muslim, as long as he knows from right from wrong, I'm sure he'll be fine. So, without further ado, let's get on with this video. And if you haven't already, make sure to follow my Instagram. It is over there. Just follow it. Just give me a follow, give me a message telling me a song or video you want me to react to, or telling me a fun fact about yourself, because I will reply. Well, I hopefully will reply. I'll try my best to reply. I will try my best to reply. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but let's just get on with the video. So this has RA, Odds, Odds, and Harris J. It has over 600,000 views, so it's quite a lot of views, and yeah, let's see.
Dangerous, so dangerous.
Okay.
Dangerous.
Oh, I like that though, day. Oh man, I'm so bad, but I love that part. All right, let's already get to a good start. All right.
Dangerous.
Okay.
So dangerous.
Yeah, we're from the south, our world is that you work in different ways. If you try and touch the family, you know you can get it right. They ask me how I'm making all this money every day. If I step up in a car, you know this roof is getting red.
Oh.
Put you in your place. If you think I'm playing with you, you are making a mistake.
Okay.
If it's loyalty or money to be made, if you see us in your city, better know.
Yo, one thing is, I love this video, like the filming of it. It's pretty sick to me. Alright.
We are down if it's loyalty or money to be made. If you see us in your city, better know we getting paid.
It's mad long if I rise up. I got 6 shots in my 9, cuz long time I don't ride bus. I got 4 man in a ride, cuz hustle hard in the daytime. Do the same thing when the night comes. Duct tape on a 410, but still hold it with night gloves.
Okay.
No discussion raised. If he isn't getting stabbed or shot, he's getting Russian tased. Then my brother's from Jamaica, but he'll let the Russian raise. Sutton spray, rise it up, he'll let it sing like Harris J.
Oh, damn, that was good, that was good. I'll give it to them, that was good.
Fuck with brothers that you work in different ways. If you try and touch the family, you know you can get it right. They ask me how I'm making all this money every day. If I step up in a car, you know this roof is getting red.
It's a danger with this tooting. It's a hot shot if I pull strings. My connects brum like the bull ring. Might pull up on you with this booting. I can back this on a back strip in a black rip. 2 wet clips. You go booth and rap this. I just phone zoop to come clap shit. From knee height, I've been dangerous. With this hand thing, I've been dangerous. But it's 4 pounds, my favorite. Say you shoot and you're dangerous. But I don't believe like I'm an atheist. I'm a gum excuse, I've been favorous. So your mama brother better pay for him. Or everybody can't pay for him.
From the south, I got brothers that you work in different ways. If you try.
Yo. This song is actually pretty catchy. His Harris J's part is very catchy. Like, I've kind of got it in my head already.
Touch the family, you know you can get it ready. Ask me how I'm making all this money every day. If I step up in a car, you know this roof is getting ready. We're from the south, for some brothers that will put you in your place. If you think I'm playing with you, you are making a mistake. We are down if it's loyalty or money to be made. If you see us in the city, better know we're getting paid.
Harris J just has that voice that I just want to say, that normal pop singing voice, and I think it goes really well with this song, so yeah. Just giving us that look, like, yo. Okay, that's actually quite short. You know what? I thought it was going to be longer. 2 minutes 49. Very short for a song. I mean, normal songs are around 3 minutes 30, 2 minutes 49. Alright, so my view for the song. Honestly, I actually really liked Harris J's part. I thought it was really catchy, like his part where we're from the south, da, 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 da. Like, I've kind of got it in my head, like I'm singing it in my head, even though I can't sing in real life, but I'm singing it in my head, just so you guys know. Honestly, I kind of understand where the controversy is coming from, but honestly, he's doing his own thing. I think it's a sick song. I would listen to it again, so I mean, that's a positive. I just can't wait for Harris J's new stuff to come out, because I know it's gonna be banger, I know it's gonna be songs like this, and I know, like, people are gonna be saying, oh my god, he's changed, you know, he used to do all these good songs and all these other stuff, but now he's not. And I don't know what to say. I mean, I've still got my AirPods in, like, I was like, why can't I hear myself? Now I can. Okay, gosh, that's embarrassing. So overall, I think the song is a pretty sick song. I would listen to it again. I think it's a good song. I don't know why people are saying it's a trash song. I mean, let's just read some of the comments here. When Shaitan saw this, he said, astaghfirullah. Yo, like, what? Okay. Yes. Ard is much more halal than Harris J wearing a hijab in all his videos. Mashallah, brother. Harris J mocked it next level from Salam to Haram. What's next? Maher Zain feat K-Trap. Honestly, Yo, half of these comments are actually really funny. I think if Harris J reacted to some of these comments, it would be a top video. I'm just saying that. Shaitan is so confused, his job is already done. No hate, but I like the old Harris. I mean, that just says it there. People, I don't know what to say. Honestly, you can really tell who, I want to say, the fake fans are, the people who are not liking Harris anymore because of this song. I think people need to understand that in the music industry, you are going to go into other songs. You're not going to stay in the same path. You're not going to be writing the same songs over and over again. He wants to go into a different path, let him. I don't see what is wrong with that. I think he can do what he wants, honestly. And I know that I'm gonna get a lot of hate for that, but I'm cool with that, so yeah. So from doing this song, he's lost a lot of supporters, but also from doing this, he's gained a lot of a wider range of audience that do like this type of music. So I think he's just living life. He just wants to do what he wants, and you know, I respect him for that. So yeah, I mean, yeah. Alright, so that is the end of this video. If you do like the video, please do give it a thumbs up and comment down below what your guys' thoughts are around this song. If you like it, if you don't like it, if you think it's a controversial song, write it down in the comments down below. And make sure to follow my Instagram, it is over there. And I will see you guys sometime in 2020. So, peace.